Okay, the mystery moving leak. This is what Carl remembers air checking on the bench. Leaking that way.
Oh no, it seals again.
And then it seals. And just a minute ago, it was blowing both ways. And now it's sealing. Okay, it's sealing that way. But when you first tested that, it wasn't sealing. It was leaking. And I saw it. What in the world could cause that to air check 1 minute? Is it fed through a set of Teflon rings? It might not.
It just right into the drum.
Right into the drum. Okay, because I don't know this unit. Huh, maybe somebody on the training network will know. Yep, air checks one way, one time, and not another.